I think one of the most amazing experiences of my life happened tonight.
We got one more game to go. Hopefully we'll repeat what happened in 2012.
Over the moon, the 8 games on a trot, and they did it in style with confidence, and I think credit goes to the whole team obviously, and especially to the skipper, the way he led his troops.
Yeah, definitely very happy to be in the finals, and hopefully we are going to win finals.
I think it was a fantastic effort, bowling second on that wicket. It was a difficult wicket to play on, but remarkable effort from the boys.
Everybody brought their bit of meat to the table, and that made a wonderful success.
Well, this is the consistency of the team, and what they've done to take us to the finals is just unbelievable. So we're going to enjoy the moment, and we'll worry about the finals in a couple of days.
I hope we can get the same results as last time, but proud of the boys. It's been an enjoyable day.
You know, to make it straight into the final, especially 8 wins in a row, it's fantastic team effort, and you know, it's a good tribute to everyone who turned out to watch in the 4 games here.
Oh, very happy, but we still have one game to go. And then I'll tell you how happy I am, not just now.